Meantime, four people hurt in a violent crash in West Homestead. This morning, an investigation is underway into see what caused the accident. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde is live at the scene with the latest. Ari?
Yeah, this accident happened more than 3.5 hours ago, about 10 minutes to 3 o'clock this morning. You can see behind me, investigators still on scene. They have brought the tow truck in now, so they are just now wrapping up. The vehicle we're talking about is this white one right here that smashed into the garage. When it really started, actually, was up the hill a little bit around that bend. They're not sure why, but the car eventually did slam into a utility pole, sheared the utility pole, lost control coming around this bend, and wound up slamming into that garage. We're told there were four people inside the car. All were white males in their mid-20s. All were taken to UPMC Presbyterian Hospital. But last word we got was all four are expected to recover. I spoke to investigators a short time ago. They tell me they are not sure if the four men were wearing seatbelts, and they're not sure if alcohol was involved here. They say this investigation is going to continue as they try to figure out what happened here and why. That is the very latest from West Homestead. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.